What we're looking at right now is the deck of card workout. You can get your heart rate up by just completing each exercise from a card. Your goal is going to see how many cards you can complete in 10 minutes. So looking up here, first one, we have a club, which is sit-ups. The heart is going to be burpees, the spade is going to be squats, and the diamond is going to be lunges. Now, please feel free to take breaks in between the exercise, but I'm going to go ahead and show you a video on how to do this workout. If you do not have a deck of cards at home, no worries. I'm going to show you also how to get a deck of cards from online and how to use that. All I did was search online deck of cards, and I clicked on the first one. I zoomed in to see the cards, clicked on it, and then I just kind of scroll it up, click on the next card, scroll it right up. There's plenty different ways online you can have a deck of cards, but this is just one of them. So I have my cards right here. I have taken out already the jokers and the higher cards, which are your king, jacks, and queens. I like to just keep the numbers to make it easier. I'm gonna put my deck of cards upside down, so when I grab from the top, I'm surprised as to what exercise I'm gonna do. So hearts is going to be burpees, lunges is going to be the diamonds, our squats are gonna be spades, which is the upside down heart for those of you who don't know, and then clubs are going to be our sit-ups. So real quick, just to show you, when we start this, I grab my card and I look at it, I see that I have a number 7 and I have a heart. So I'm gonna look at my paper and I see, okay, hearts are burpees. I'm gonna do 7 burpees, okay? Once you complete it, put it on the side. So when you stop your timer for 10 minutes, you count how many cards you got, okay? We're gonna go ahead and do this, get ready. Make sure you have enough space to do this and you're not hitting any furniture, okay?
Work it, make it, do it, make sense, harder, better, faster, stronger. Work it harder, make it better, do it faster, make sense, stronger, more than ever, hour after hour, work is never over. Work it harder, make it better, do it faster, make sense, stronger, more than ever.
That's an intense workout. If you really want to burn and get a good workout, do this workout. Now, I sped it up for you guys, and if you need breaks in between, don't do the full 10 minutes. Do 5 minutes and then do like 3 minutes off and then continue the rest, or take like a couple seconds in between each exercise. I did it all the way, so I'm tired. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, only 10 cards because I had to take breaks in between. All right, you guys, if you want to share your number of cards with me and how many you got, that's cool. You can send me a number on Dojo. This is very tiring. Hope you guys enjoyed it.